Listen. To all you little kids out there.
The following statement has been removed, as it may have been offensive to certain parents, guardians, and or other child-loving members of our audience. Thank you. The following statement has been removed, as it may have been offensive to certain animals, people, animal-loving people, and people-loving animals of our audience. Thank you.
What else is in Leviticus that we haven't touched on yet? This is about not doing...
The following statement has been removed, as it may have been offensive to, pretty much all the members of our audience. Thank you. And we're sorry.
That's just a rule of thumb.
It's not my birthday.
It's his birthday. It's his birthday.
I can prove
on
it.
On your chair.
I have my license.
Up.
Get the police.
And I have a nice. I have a nice license.
Happy birthday.
No, give my driver's license back.
Up on your chair. On your chair.
Fake ID.
Give my driver's license back. What if my shoes are dirty? You
wash the chair
regularly. You wash the chair. That's probably good. Actually.
Oh my goodness.
And how is Paul?
Oh, everybody's watching.
Everybody pay attention to
How
Paul.
How old is Paul?
He's 29.
All right.
Can what?
I pay attention to everyone in Red Robin. Today
it's
going to
be a good song,
birthday.
Too. I'm going to be pissed.
29. Can we get a round of applause? Congratulations,
your birthday. It's your birthday.
Shut up. Happy birthday. Actually, my birthday.
Okay, what are we singing? Yeah. I don't know. This is so hard.
Say something birthday.
Can everybody repeat after me? I don't know what I've been told.
I don't know what I've been told.
Someone here is getting old.
Someone here is getting old.
I thought I heard someone say that today is your birthday.
That today is your birthday.
Sound off.
Happy birthday.
Woo! Yeah. This is the song that Alice in Wonderland happy.
Good. It was kind of like a duck, except for it wasn't.
The following statement has been removed, as it may have been very offensive to ducks. We'd like to humbly and sincerely apologize to ducks everywhere. Thank you, and we're very, very sorry. Really.
No, I had a good time. It was fun. Eating food was good. Paul was very hospitable. And I never want to wake up to a blue light ever again. Pretty well. Anyway. Bowling!